Hi, Carrie Farrow here, and I'm excited to be talking to you today about our text, UDL Now. In chapter one, one of the standout quotes for me was on page two, bottom of the page, where it says, "Student effort is considered in part a teacher's responsibility because a teacher has an opportunity to set up a classroom that engages students and makes them more likely to persist despite obstacles." For me, this is an empowering quote because it lets me know that I can help a student become more engaged in my lesson and therefore own their learning to a greater extent. I think it's important that when we meet with our PLCs and our grade level teams, that we also grapple with the questions set forth by Dufour and Reeves on page 9 in terms of what do we want our students to learn? How will we know if they've learned it? What will we do if they have not learned it? And how will we provide extended learning opportunities for students who have mastered the content? Thanks so much for participating in our UDL cohort. We can't wait to hear from you. Have a great day.